It's about to happen.
What's about to happen?
The name of our crushes. It's going to be above our head.
Please tell me that you're joking.
No, I'm being serious. Why are you so nervous? Who's your...
What am I going to do? I can't go to school with this.
Yeah, you're on your own.
Get back here.
Hey, Addie, are you okay?
Actually, no, Mom. I can't go to school. I'm sick.
My poor baby. Let's take your temp.
Oh, no, Mom. That's okay.
Hush, we have to take it. Honey, you're fine.
Hey, Bree, why are you wearing glasses and a hat? Hello?
Just look above my head.
You like Mr. Smith?
I have him next period. What am I gonna do?
Oh, boy. If you don't look him in the eyes, I don't think he could see his name.
Good morning, class. Good morning, Bree. I like your hat. Can you please look at me when I'm talking to you? Bree, I don't understand. You're always so friendly.
Yeah, my dad left when I was 8, so I don't really mind forgetting about him.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Oh, I'm so happy you still remember me.
Hey, I will always choose you over anyone.
Sweetheart, do you promise?
I promise.
Hey, girl, what's up?
Who are you?
No, she forgot about me.
I'm kidding.
Ugh.
Got you.
Don't mess with me like that.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey, Jared. Are you ready for chem?
Nah, I kind of chose to forget the teacher.
For real?
Yeah.
Well, this is going to be fun for you. Are you kidding me? Well, a promise is a promise. I'm sorry, Jared.
Jared's looking good today.
I hate to say this. I hope I don't sound ridiculous, but I don't know who that man is.
Seriously?
Yeah, I mean, he could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing. I'm sorry to that man.
Which one should I pick?
Pick the blue one.
It's a really cool power.
Okay.
Good thing she can't read.
Yeah, let's test her power.
This is going in the trash. You're never gonna see it again.
No, give it back.
Nope, it's gone. Look at this cash, it's working.
Honey, I found more cash. She must have cried herself to sleep.
She can never know about her power. I'm setting it to private, so only we can see it.
Can you guys please just tell me what my power is? I'm 17. I think I'm old enough to know.
We told you to stop asking about that.
Go to your room. You're being annoying.
Why are they always so mean to me?
She's crying again. We're officially millionaires.
Hey, what's up here?
Why was this money stashed away and where did it come from? They tell me every day that we are dirt poor.
Would you like to know your power?
Sorry your order's taking so long, ma'am.
Darling, don't you even worry about it. I don't mind waiting.
Maya, I think it is a guy. You need to follow him. Don't let him get out of your sight.
Copy that. Tell Johnson I'm in pursuit. Hi, excuse me. Sorry. Do you know where a mall is around here?
Yeah, there's one at the end of the street.
Oh, okay. And then, do I make a left or a right at the end?
Just make a left and then keep walking. You can't miss it.
Okay. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
No problem.
A tracker has been placed on the target, and his identification has been confirmed.
Very good work, Mom. I will let Johnson know.
All right, how much time do I have today? 30 minutes to get ready. I mean, I guess that's doable.
Time starts now.
Oh, crap.
Time's up.
Okay, I'm done. Whoa, what happened to you?
I only had 5 minutes to get ready, and I tried to do a winged eyeliner.
Big mistake. I really need to use the restroom. 30 seconds?
Oh, please, that's plenty of time.
Time starts now.
I gotta go.
You may now begin your test.
I only got 3 minutes.
Time's up.
No, I can't feel this.
Yes, I finished.
Stop right there. Let's see your hands. We're gonna need you to come with us.
What's going on?
You're in violation of the time law.
Mom, look, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind.
What? Why?
Honey, you have a potty mouth.
I do not.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm gonna prove to you that I can live without cussing. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Surprise attack!
Ow, mother father, that hurt!
Mother father?
Why'd you say that?
Because I can't cuss, dipshiz.
I'm telling Mom you're trying to say bad
words.
Wait,
if you don't tell her, I'll give you my favorite teddy bear.
I don't know. Well, I do like that teddy bear. Okay. Just kidding. Mom!
Frick you!
Whoops.
You little witch!
Witch? Is that the best insult you can do?
I can't cuss.
Aw, can poor baby not cuss until she meets her soulmate?
Oh, fudge off.
Dude, she sounds like she's straight out of Disney Channel. Oh, ow.
Oh, damn it, I am so sorry.
It's okay.
Wait a minute, I just said a bad word.
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm not gonna say bad words until I meet my...
soulmate.
Hi, can I just get, what's a mega pint?
That's equivalent to 20 of these coffee cups.
Okay, guess I'll be getting that then.
Stop that.
Sorry. I'm a little hyper this morning. I had a lot of coffee.
Just don't fold the money.
That reminds me of a song.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds.
There's no singing in my classroom. Detention.
No, please, that's gonna mess up my perfect record for college, and I've been saving up for so long.
You could pay me 50 diamonds to get out of it.
Of course.
Help! My dog stepped on a bee!
Your dog looks fine to me.
He's not! I need 20,000 diamonds to take him to the vet!
I'm sorry, but I'm trying to save up for college.
Please.
Alright, fine, but you owe me.
Everyone, pay up for college.
Wait, that's today?
Yep, it's 40,000 diamonds to get in.
I don't have enough.
But I do.
You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but-
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I-
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't-
Get away from me. And to think I actually liked-
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Build my own pet or build my own soulmate? I'm pretty single right now, so I think I'm gonna go with soulmate.
Pick a color.
I like them both, but I am a sucker for blue eyes.
Pick a hug.
I mean, I want him to be tall, but not like too tall. 6 foot is good.
Pick his figure.
Not that that's important, but you know, a little muscle never hurt anyone. Okay, now this one is confusing me. Toxic or supportive? Yeah, I really want my man to be toxic. Come on.
Creating your soulmate now.
Okay, I am so nervous.
Please stand by, your soulmate is processing.
All right. I have been waiting here for like 2 hours. What is the holdup?
Unexpected error.
Your soulmate has been delivered.
Okay, that was really weird. Okay, no big deal. Your soulmate is at that door, so just be cool, be confident. Here we go.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Hear everything my soulmate says, or taste everything my soulmate eats. The first one sounds kind of distracting, so I'll just go with the food option. Here's your coffee. Oh my gosh, thank you.
Of course, sweetie. What's wrong?
What was in that?
Just coffee.
It literally tasted like a raw egg.
Soulmate was eating breakfast.
Ew, gross. He has raw eggs for breakfast?
Today we'll be reading... Yes?
I'm just really feeling sick right now.
Go ahead and go to the bathroom.
I'm pretty sure whatever he ate was straight out of a garbage can. Hey, is my lip bleeding?
No, why?
I started to taste blood.
Oh, maybe your soulmate is a vampire. Hey, your brother got into a fight.
What?
Yeah, follow me.
Oh. Josh, stop! What is your problem?
This guy over here was hitting on you.
That doesn't give you the right to do that. Get out of the way. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just my lip.
Mommy, remind me again why we have to wear these bracelets.
Sweetheart, I told you, it's so the government can make sure that we don't use our superpowers.
So I can't even use my superpowers just for a few minutes?
No, superpowers have been banned. If you use them, they will take you away. Do you want that?
No.
Then you must never use your powers. Watch your sister, please.
Okay, Mommy. They even gave her a bracelet, but we don't get our powers until we turn 5. Peekaboo!
How are you doing that?
Powers detected.
Sissy, stop.
FBI, open up.
Please, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you know the rules. No using powers. She's gonna have to come with us.
No, not my baby.
You let her go.
You better stand down, kid, or you'll be coming with us, too.
No.
Hey, you, freeze. Give me your purse.
You don't scare us. My dad here has super strength and is bulletproof.
Oh, really? Well, I wasn't talking to him. I was talking to you.
How about I blow a hole right through your...
Honey, you can't use your superpowers. He's right.
But, Dad...
It's not worth it. I already lost one daughter. I won't lose you.
Yeah, you don't want the government to take you. Now give me the purse.
Yes.
Later, Supes.
Girl, I think I found a way to disable our bracelets.
You did?
Yeah.
Shh.
Let me see your wrist.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, totally. We can't keep living without using our superpowers.
You know what? You're right. Do it.
Okay, done.
Think it worked?
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna use a power I haven't used in a while.
Powers detected.
Tricked ya.
What? Okay, here goes nothing. That didn't taste like anything.
Smell!
Well, that's not so bad.
Hey, what sense did you lose?
I lost smell. How about you?
I lost judgment.
Oh.
What's so funny?
Nothing, it's just you can't lose something that you never had.
Oh, okay. Wow. Well, since you lost your smell, I guess you won't mind washing my gym clothes.
No way, I'm not washing your-
Hey, Mom and Dad are gone, which means I'm in charge.
Fine, but can you at least start dinner? Because I'm starving.
Yeah, I'm about to jump on the game just a second. But we're only going to be on there for like an hour, right? That'll be fine.
Why is the smoke alarm going off? Oh my god! Alex!
Please be more than 50 this time.
100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that!
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright.
You guys, look! She's losing brain cells!
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh no.
Bro, she's like super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me. So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on. Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
She has infinite brain cells.
Yes. Unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What? Oh, honey!
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how. Good morning, children.
Oh, good morning.
Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
Good. Come here. I have a surprise for you. Surprise?
Whoa, is that a gaming system? Look at all these video games!
I've never seen so many Squishmallows in my life!
They're all yours. Hungry for Starbucks?
You have a Starbucks in your house?
That is so cool. Would you two like some frappuccinos?
Yes, please.
Children, I have to go to a meeting. Please stay in this room until I get back. Hey, Molly, aren't you glad you gave him a chance?
What are you doing? We're not supposed to use our powers. Someone could see us.
Chill out. No one's around. Come play with us, Molly. Come on, I know you want to use your powers. Your koala better square up.
Stop.
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel like something's wrong. Up there.
Oh no. A camera.
That means he's been watching us this whole time, and he knows about our powers. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
I think I know how we can escape.
I see you found the camera. You two aren't going anywhere.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for... Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your tracker out, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna...
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait. I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill. And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Attention all agents, we are on the lookout for a female, baseball cap, glasses, light brown fuzzy coat. If you find her, you are to arrest her immediately.
Charged with high treason, Tank. Are you guilty or not guilty? Guilty? But don't you know you might have killed her? Tinkerbell!
Did you finish your essay?
Yep, I'm just a little worried because my boyfriend is controlling the weather today.
Honey, I'm sure he'll make it sunny.
No, come on!
What is that?
This is my essay. At least, it was... I'm so sorry, Professor. I didn't expect it to rain today.
You should have had that covered. You get an F.
What?
Hey.
Don't talk to me.
What? Why?
You made it rain today.
Yeah, so what?
You made me ruin my essay.
Sorry, babe, but we're in a drought because you're always making it sunny.
Well, today's my day to control the weather, and what do you know? It's his football game today, too. Let's give him hail.
You ruined my football game.
Whoops. Looks like now we're even.
Nah, you're gonna regret this, babe.
Attention, students. This is a tornado warning.
It's headed right towards us.
Oh, that son of a...
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Natasha.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
You have 48 hours to get the prince to fall in love with you, or your words are mine forever. Ocean, we're hungry. Let's go.
forget. Why are you talking to that weird girl and her grandma?
I don't know. Let's get out of here.
Grandma? Why? I ought to turn them into clams. Let's just get you to the prince.
The prince will be here any minute. Good luck. Your time starts now.
Stop. Excuse me, miss. Do you need some help? You don't have any words left, do you? You must be lost. It's not safe out here. Please, come with me.
Is that better?
What's your name?
Oh, right. Wait here.
Ocean. That's a beautiful name. I wish I could give you words, but my father, he made it against the...
Son? Who are you talking to?
You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door.
I'm just Ken, and where else I'd be a 10.
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie.
We just got paid $60!
Woo! That means I get 30!
Right. Okay, so here's 10 for you.
10 for me.
And 5 makes another 10.
5 and 5 plus the first 10.
And wait, here, you just take a 20.
Okay, 20.
Then give me back the 10 and 1, 5.
Okay, 10 and 1, 5.
And, give me back the 20.
Okay.
Which leaves you with?
5.
Right, so I take the 5.
Yep.
And you pay me the rest when you can.
I'll get it to you next week.
Great.
Randomly speak in TikTok sounds or randomly speak in Spanish? My grandparents already do this one all the time, so...
Jump scare!
Ow, Lucy, why would you do that?
I don't know, and my options were better than yours. What the?
What have you done to me?
You should really be more careful what option you pick. Sucks to be you.
That's it, come here.
Mom!
I can't make it to your party. I have to go to Liz's instead. Oh, yeah, totally. We can just plan something another time.
Thanks for understanding, girly. Doesn't seem to matter what I do.
I'm always number two. What am I doing?
Keep backing it up. Yeah, keep going.
That's my car you're towing.
Well, you're getting a big ticket for parking here.
A ticket?
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own.
What the? Miss, are you intoxicated?
I'm just Ken, and where else I'd be a 10.
Mommy, what's that? It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about? Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something. Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated. I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word. Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark. No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grrr. What is it? I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her. This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to Act It Out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out. I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my God, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline.
Good. I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off. All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom. Oh, I think that old lady just fell. Hey, are you okay?
Yes. Thank you for checking on me, dear. Here, take this. May the truth be revealed to you.
Thanks.
Did a boy give you that?
Actually, no. It was from a very sweet old lady.
Ew. Gross.
She's jealous of you.
You good?
Yeah, I just need to go. Well, that was really weird.
Kaylee, see me after class?
You wanted to see me, Miss Curtis?
Yes, unfortunately you failed your test today. You scored a 30 out of 100.
What? But I studied so hard for that test.
Mm-hmm. I'll be contacting your parents.
She failed you on purpose. She doesn't like you.
You okay?
I need to go home. Okay, I could swear this thing is talking to me.
We're coming in. Your teacher just called. You're in trouble.
They're not your real parents. They're not.
Hey, Kaylee, what's the matter?
Well, let's see what emotion I lose today. Fear? Okay.
What emotion did you lose?
I lost fear. How about you?
Cool. I lost sadness.
Lucky, I wanted to lose that, so after I fail my test, I won't even be sad.
Stop. I'm sure you're gonna... Oh my gosh.
What?
There's a freaking spider on your locker.
Oh, relax. I'll get it. Wow, that was a really big spider. Okay, there you go, little guy. Be free.
You're disgusting. Well, class, since it's close to Halloween, I thought we could watch a scary movie.
Yes.
Bro, how are you laughing?
It's not even scary, like, relax.
Attention class, there's a fire in the science lab. We need to evacuate now.
Everyone, stay out here while we wait for the firemen.
Excuse me, have you seen my friend Stacy?
No.
I did. I think she's still inside the building.
What?
Yeah, it looked like she fell or something.
Well, I'm gonna go get her.
Get back here.
Have you figured out your soulmate's name yet?
Nope. You?
No, and I could really use that money right now.
Same, girl. I'm broke.
Wait, I have an idea. What if we try naming random guy names and then see if one of them works?
I guess it's worth a shot.
Let's start with A. Alex, Andrew, Axel, Aiden, Adrian? Any of those work?
Nope, my amount's still at zero.
Okay, let's just move on to the letter B. Let me look up some popular guy names.
1 hour later.
Greg, Gabe, Gilbert.
Bree, this isn't working. Just forget it.
You know what? I bet his name is something simple, like Zach or Bob.
Wait, say the name again?
Bob?
No, the one you said before that.
Oh, Zach?
Oh my gosh, that's it! That's his name! Keep saying his name. I get 20 bucks every time you say it.
Can you try saying some names for my soulmate now?
Let's get me to $1,000 first.
Hey kid, want some candy?
Yes!
Okay, just follow me over here and I'll give you some.
Ow, you're hurting my ears!
Ah, come on, don't be afraid. Follow me.
Get away from her! We're leaving! I told you not to talk to strangers!
I'm sorry.
Where's your headphones?
I lost them.
You what? I just bought you those. Remember, whispering is deadly. Getting ready for school?
Yep.
If you hear any whispering at all...
I know. Put on my headphones. Mom, I got this.
So, prom's coming up.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if you...
would want to come with me to prom.
That's not funny.
Aw, what's wrong?
Excuse me? Brianne? Hello?
I'm so sorry, Miss Sanders.
See me after class. I'm confiscating your headphones.
Oh, but my mom said...
Zip! Hand them over, you'll get them back later. I want to show you a video before you go.
Hi, you're watching ASMR. Okay, I'm kind of excited to see what he's up to. Oh, okay, well, that's a little boring, but I mean... that escalated quickly. He's in a fight?
Who's in a fight?
Nothing, nobody.
It's your soulmate, isn't it? I bet he's a criminal. I always knew you'd end up with one of those.
Okay, what is he doing? What is happening here? That hasn't changed for 5 minutes, so there's either a glitch or he's... Okay, I don't know if I should be scared or happy. Don't worry, Mom, I'm sure he's not a criminal. He's probably just... I am so sorry. Wait, you look kind of familiar. Do I know you?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Hey, Mom, what's this?
It shows you what your soulmate is up to, honey. What does it say?
It says that, he wants to use the bathroom.
Not funny, you have to give him permission.
I'm sorry, okay? I hope he hasn't been waiting too long. He's asking for permission to go to school now? That could mean that we're the same age and maybe we'll even bump into each other.
What's he been wanting to do?
Just the normal stuff, like go to school and use the bathroom.
Ooh, what's he asking permission for?
He wants to go on a hike. He keeps asking me this over and over again. You are not kidnapping someone. Stop that.
Were you just talking about your soulmate?
No.
That's it. No more interacting with him.
But Mom...
I said no. He sounds dangerous.
This isn't fair. He was probably just kidding. He wants to come inside my house? I mean, sure. Wait, how does he know where I live?
How's your soulmate's act coming along?
It's getting there. Luckily, his is short.
Ugh, girl, mine is so long. It might as well be his Instagram bio, I swear.
Oh, come on. You just have to be patient.
Guess what?
What?
I guessed my soulmate's at and I looked him up.
Susie, that's against the rules.
I know, but I was getting tired of waiting for all the letters to appear. I DM'd him and we're meeting up tomorrow.
Well, I mean, good for you, I guess. Ugh, I mean, it's so obvious what his name is, but I'm supposed to wait. Forget it, I'm gonna look him up. Aiden 402, oh my god, I found him! Hey, I think we're soulmates. I got your at too. We should totally meet up. Sending my location now. Wait, it was spelt with a Y? Then who the hell is... Share my soulmate's hair color or share my soulmate's eye color? I mean, I just got my highlights done and I don't really want to change it, so I think I'm going to share his eye color. Here goes nothing.
Oh, honey, have you looked in the mirror?
No, I... I thought they were going to give me his eye color, not just one of his eye colors.
Hey girl, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
No reason.
Then why won't you look me in the eyes?
Come on, girl, we're besties. We're supposed to tell each other everything. Alright, you caught me. It's because I look like this, okay? Do you have any idea how I can get my eyes back to normal?
I'm pretty sure you have to meet your soulmate.
But that could take literally forever. I'm just going to keep these on for now.
Hey!
I am so sorry. It's really hard to see with these on. But having said that, you actually have really pretty eyes.
Thank you. You have really nice brown eyes, too.
Well, thanks. But one is literally green right now.
No, it's not.
Oh no, I'm fine. Well, it really wasn't that easy, but I... How did you know that? That there were six other men? Nope, never even told Johnson an exact count. This is Maya, we have a code red.
Spy acting challenge, duet me. You're the red line. I got it. It's in here. We only have a few minutes until... Crap. We have to get out of here right now. Well, I counted five guys when I was down there, but I think you and I can take them. Okay, follow my lead.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, she's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up, and I was wondering—
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the—
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You'll make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna—
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just...
No, don't worry. They were just trying darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my!
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is.
Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness...
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse?
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh, okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's all right. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
Maya, do you copy?
Yes, I'm here.
Your status has been compromised. We're not sure how, but this photo of you has been going around on the dark web with a $1 million reward.
For me?
Not for you, Maya. For the case. They know you have it. You need a new disguise and fast.
How much time do I have?
5 minutes. Top.
Come on, please don't be anything bad.
Okay, how was that a curse? I mean, we basically read each other's minds anyways. So, do I tell her I can read her mind now? Nah, I don't want to creep her out. That's kind of weird. Hey.
Hey.
How did you look so nice today?
You look so pretty today, too. I mean, you look so pretty every day, honestly.
Thanks?
She's totally lying.
Why would she think I was lying to her? Bye, babe. I'll see you tomorrow.
You guys are so cute.
I have to get them to break up. I can't wait to get a boyfriend out of the picture. Then she'll be all mine.
I don't understand why she would be thinking all this stuff. Unless maybe she likes me. Does this mean she's gonna try and ruin my relationship with Chris?
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait.
Scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer.
Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark. You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen.
Is almost done shopping yet?
Can you, like, stop complaining?
Ocean, do you like this dress?
Yeah, it's cute, I guess.
Okay, cool, because you're buying it. Your total is 5,200 words.
That is an insane amount of words.
So what? It doesn't affect you. We're hungry.
Okay, then go buy yourself your own food. I am done paying for you guys.
You brat! How dare you? You know we don't have a lot of words.
Well, maybe if you guys didn't talk so much, that wouldn't be a problem.
That's it. I'm calling Daddy. Oh my gosh, he's so gonna yell at her.
No, wait.
What do you guys want to eat?
That's what we thought. Look, the prince! Let's go talk to him!
Are we allowed to?
Are we allowed to? Of course you're not. Just stay here.
I swear, she is so annoying.
Excuse me, but what if I told you I could help you meet the prince?
And all I need are your words.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a Hyder?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Addie, did you get your number yet?
No, not yet.
It's probably zero.
Okay, Mr. Popular. Okay, I'm leaving.
Good luck, honey.
She's gonna need more than luck.
Hey.
What? It's the truth.
Hey, Addie.
Oh, hey, Claire.
Did you get your number yet?
Actually, I haven't. Have you?
Yeah, here, let me show you. It's 30.
Sheesh. Dang, girl.
Oh my gosh, Professor Jones literally assigns so much homework.
I know, right? Like, he acts like we have no other classes.
Claire.
Whoa, is that even possible?
I don't know. Like, there's no way that's accurate, right?
Claire, it just went up again.
That's more people than our school.
What is going on?
Okay, I think we've come to the conclusion that there's no way that it's real.
Yeah, it's totally...
What?
Look at this.
Did you get your soulmate sign yet?
No, not yet.
What's your zodiac sign again?
I'm an Aquarius.
Maybe your crush Sam is your soulmate. He's a Leo, and they're supposed to be good matches for Aquariuses.
Please, just show up.
Gemini.
A Gemini. So, I guess my soulmate's not Sam.
Did you get your crush's sign?
No, I got a Gemini.
My brother's a Gemini.
You don't think your brother and I might be...
soulmates? Ew, of course not. Don't even go there.
Hey, Kate, what's that on your face?
My soulmate's sign. When you meet your soulmate, their sign appears on your face. My soulmate was Sam. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm so happy for you two.
My brother's got detention today. Excuse me, that top is against dress code.
Apparently, so do I.
Tell Luke I said hi. No talking.
Gotta love detention, huh?
Oh, hey, Luke.
Hey, you got something on your face.
Mario, what is your status?
I'm at the rendezvous point.
Okay, make sure that...
What?
It's very important.
I can't hear you. You're breaking up. Hello, do you read me? Damn it. Hey, I don't know if anyone can hear me, but I'm pretty sure I'm being followed.
Your suspicions are correct, Miss Foster. You are not winning this one. Now hand over the case.
Wait, that's it? Dang, sucks to be you.
Your soulmate's balance has changed. Want to see?
Really? Alright, sure.
Your soulmate now has $1 million.
Has he gone and won the lottery?
Do you want access to his phone number?
Ah, oh, yes, please. I don't know what to say to him. Maybe I
text
should...
from soulmate.
Princess? So, this is your ATM?
Yarp.
But you don't have a bank account?
Nope.
Well, then how'd you get an ATM card?
I don't have an ATM card.
Well, then how are you getting money out of an ATM machine?
The tones!
The tones?
The tones!
Okay, we keep saying the tones, but I still have no idea what the tones means.
Push the buttons! See? Every time you press one of those number buttons, you can hear a beep.
And this is big news there in your bunny brain?
Oh, yeah.
How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the-
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna-
Hey! That's enough!
Did you just-
No, don't worry. They were just trained darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. Will you always be truthful with me?
I promise you, I will.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my.
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is.
Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness...
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse?
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh. Okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's alright. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
Maya, do you copy?
Yes, I'm here.
Your status has been compromised. We're not sure how, but this photo of you has been going around on the dark web with a $1 million reward.
For me?
Not for you, Maya. For the case. They know you have it. Me and you decide and fast.
How much time do I have?
5 minutes. Top.
Come on, please don't be anything bad.
Okay, how was that a curse? I mean, we basically read each other's minds anyways. So, do I tell her I can read her mind now? Nah, I don't want to creep her out. That's kind of weird. Hey.
Hey.
How did you look so nice today?
You look so pretty today, too. I mean, you look so pretty every day, honestly.
Thanks?
She's totally lying.
Why would she think I was lying to her? Bye, babe. I'll see you tomorrow.
You guys are so cute.
I have to get them to break up. I can't wait to get a boyfriend out of the picture. Then she'll be all mine.
I don't understand why she would be thinking all this stuff. Unless maybe she likes me. Does this mean she's gonna try and ruin my relationship with Chris?
Is almost done shopping yet?
Can you, like, stop complaining? Ocean, do you like this dress?
Yeah, it's cute, I guess.
Okay, cool, because you're buying it. Your total is 5,200 words.
That is an insane amount of words.
So what? It doesn't affect you. We're hungry.
Okay, then go buy yourself your own food. I am done paying for you guys.
You brat! How dare you? You know we don't have a lot of words.
Well, maybe if you guys didn't talk so much, that wouldn't be a problem.
That's it! I'm calling Daddy! Oh my gosh, he's so gonna yell at her.
No, wait. What do you guys want to eat?
That's what we thought. Look! The prince! Let's go talk to him!
Are we allowed to?
Are we allowed to? Of course you're not! Just stay here!
I swear, she is so annoying!
Excuse me, but what if I told you I could help you meet the prince?
And all I need are your words.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
It's the day.
Want to check your soulmate's bank account?
Yes, please.
Your soulmate has $60,231.
All right, well, not bad at all.
Astrid, guess what? My soulmate had $500,000.
Wow, that is a lot of money. Congrats.
Yeah, I know. How much did yours have?
Oh, me? My soulmate? I think it was around $60,000. I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but it's a lot of money to me, so...
Wait, that's it? Dang, sucks to be you.
Your soulmate's balance has changed. Want to see?
Really? All right, sure.
Your soulmate...
My father would never stand...
So, this is your ATM?
Yarp.
But you don't have a bank account?
Nope.
Well, then how'd you get an ATM card?
I don't have an ATM card.
Well, then how are you getting money out of an ATM machine?
The tones.
The tones?
The tones.
Okay, we keep saying the tones, but I still have no idea what the tones means.
Push the buttons. See? Every time you press one of those number buttons, you can hear a beep.
And this is big news there in your bunny brain?
Oh, yeah.
Which one should I pick?
Pick the blue one.
It's a really cool power.
Okay.
Good thing she can't read.
Yeah, let's test her power.
This is going in the trash. You're never gonna see it again.
No, give it back.
Nope, it's gone. Look at this cash. It's working.
Honey, I found more cash. She must have cried herself to sleep.
She can never know about her power. I'm setting it to private, so only we can see it.
Can you guys please just tell me what my power is? I'm 17. I think I'm old enough to know.
We told you to stop asking about that.
Go to your room. You're being annoying.
Why are they always so mean to me?
She's crying again. We're officially millionaires.
Hey, what's up here? Why was this money stashed away, and where did it come from? They tell me every day that we are dirt poor.
Would you like to know your power?
Sorry your order's taking so long, ma'am.
Darling, don't you even worry about it. I don't mind waiting.
Maya, I think it is the guy. You need to follow him. Don't let him get out of your sight.
Copy that. Tell Johnson I'm in pursuit. Hi, excuse me, sorry. Do you know where a mall is around here?
Yeah, there's one at the end of the street.
Oh, okay, and then, do I make a left or a right at the end?
Just make a left and then keep walking, you can't miss it.
Okay, thank you so much. I really appreciate
it. No problem.
A tracker has been placed on the target, and his identification has been confirmed.
Very good work, man. I will let Johnson know.
Alright, how much time do I have today? 30 minutes to get ready. I mean, I guess that's doable.
Time starts now.
Oh, crap.
Time's up.
Okay, I'm done. Whoa, what happened to you?
I only had 5 minutes to get ready, and I tried to do a winged eyeliner.
Big mistake. I really need to use the restroom. 30 seconds?
Oh, please, that's plenty of time.
Time starts now.
I gotta go.
You may now begin your test.
I only got 3 minutes.
Time's up.
No, I can't feel this. Yes, I finished.
Stop right there. Let's see your hands. We're gonna need you to come with us.
What's going on?
You're in violation of the time law.
Mom, look, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind.
What? Why?
Honey, you have a potty mouth.
I do not.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm gonna prove to you that I can live without cussing. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Surprise attack!
Ow, mother father, that hurt!
Mother father? Why'd you say that?
Because I can't cuss, dipshiz.
I'm telling Mom you're trying to say bad
words. Wait, if you don't tell her, I'll give you my favorite teddy bear.
I don't know. Well, I do like that teddy bear. Okay. Just kidding. Mom!
Frick you!
Whoops!
You little witch!
Witch? Is that the best insult you can do?
I can't cuss.
Aw, can poor baby not cuss until she meets her soulmate?
Oh, fudge off.
Dude, she sounds like she's straight out of Disney Channel. Oh, ow.
Oh, damn it, I am so sorry.
It's okay.
Wait a minute, I just said a...
Your soulmate has been delivered.
Okay, that was really weird. Okay, no big deal, your soulmate is at that door, so just be cool, be confident. Here we go.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Hear everything my soulmate says, or taste everything my soulmate eats. The first one sounds kind of distracting, so I'll just go with the food option.
Here's your coffee.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Of course, sweetie. What's wrong?
What was in that?
Just coffee.
It literally tasted like a raw egg.
Soulmate was eating breakfast.
Ew, gross. He has raw eggs for breakfast?
Today we'll be reading... Yes?
I'm just really feeling sick right now.
Go ahead and go to the bathroom.
I'm pretty sure whatever he ate was straight out of a garbage can. Hey, is my lip bleeding?
No, why?
I started to taste blood.
Oh, maybe your soulmate is a vampire. Hey, your brother got into a fight.
What?
Yeah, follow me.
Josh, stop! What is your problem?
This guy over here was hitting on you.
That doesn't give you the right to do that. Get out of the way. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just my lip.
Mommy, remind me again why we have to wear these bracelets.
Sweetheart, I told you. It's so the government can make sure that we don't use our superpowers.
So I can't even use my superpowers just for a few minutes?
No, superpowers have been banned. If you use them, they will take you away. Do you want that?
No.
Then you must never use your powers. Watch your sister, please.
Okay, Mommy. They even gave her a bracelet, but we don't get our powers until we turn 5. Peekaboo! How are you doing that?
Powers detected.
Sissy, stop.
FBI, open up.
Please, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you know the rules. No using powers. She's gonna have to come with us.
No, not my baby.
You let her go.
You better stand down, kid, or you'll be coming with us too.
No.
Hey, you, freeze. Give me your purse.
You don't scare us. My dad here has super strength and is bulletproof.
Oh, really? Well, I wasn't talking to him. I was talking to you.
How about I blow a hole right through your...
Honey, you can't use your superpowers. He's right.
But Dad...
It's not worth it. I already lost one daughter. I won't lose you.
Yeah, you don't want the government to take you. Now give me the purse.
Yes. Later, Supes.
Girl, I think I found a way to disable our bracelets.
You did?
Yeah.
Shh.
Let me see your wrist.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, totally. We can't keep living without using our superpowers.
You know what? You're right. Do it.
Okay, done.
Think it worked?
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna use a power I haven't used in a while.
Powers detected.
Tricked ya.
What? Okay, here goes nothing. That didn't taste like anything.
Smell!
Well, that's not so bad.
Hey, what sense did you lose?
I lost smell. How about you?
I lost judgment.
Oh.
What's so funny?
Nothing, it's just you can't lose something that you never had.
Oh, okay. Wow. Well, since you lost your smell, I guess you won't mind washing my gym clothes.
No way, I'm not washing your...
Hey, Mom and Dad are gone, which means I'm in charge.
Fine, but can you at least start dinner? Because I'm starving.
Yeah, I'm about to jump on the game just a second. But we're only going to be on there for like an hour, right? It'll be fine.
Why is the smoke alarm going off? Oh my god! Alex!
Please be more than 50 this time.
Positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives.
Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright. Oh, honey!
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells. When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh? What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know? Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts? Just two of them.
What? So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren, I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her.
So, how does it show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what? Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Attention all agents, we are on the lookout for a female, baseball cap, glasses, light brown fuzzy coat. If you find her, you are to arrest her immediately.
Charged with high treason, Tank. Are you guilty or not guilty? Guilty? Don't you know you might have killed her? Tinkerbell!
Did you finish your essay?
Yep, I'm just a little worried because my boyfriend is controlling the weather today.
Honey, I'm sure he'll make it sunny.
No, no, come on!
What is that?
This is my essay. At least, it was.
You made it rain today.
Yeah, so what?
You made me ruin my essay.
Sorry, babe, but we're in a drought because you're always making it sunny.
Well, today's my day to control the weather, and what do you know? It's his football game today, too. Let's give him hail.
You ruined my football game.
Whoops. Looks like now we're even.
Nah, you're gonna time starts now.
Stop. Excuse me, miss, do you need some help? You don't have any words left, do you? You must be lost. It's not safe out here. Please, come with me. Is that better? What's your name? Oh, right. Wait here. Ocean, that's a beautiful name. I wish I could give you words, but my father, he made it against the...
Son, who are you talking to?
You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door.
I'm just Ken, and you were a real star, be a 10.
Mommy, what's that? It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I writing?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is going to happen to Mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time. Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie.
Randomly speak in TikTok sounds or randomly speak in Spanish? My grandparents already do this one all the time, so...
Jump scare!
Ow, Lucy, why would you do that?
I don't know, and my options were better than yours. What the?
What have you done to me?
You should really be more careful what option you pick. Sucks to be you.
That's it, come here.
Mom!
I can't make it to your party. I have to go to Liz's instead. Oh, yeah, totally. We can just plan something another time.
Thanks for understanding, girly. Doesn't seem to matter what I do.
I'm always number two. What am I doing?
Keep backing it up. Yeah, keep going.
That's my car you're towing.
Well, you're getting a big ticket for parking here.
A ticket?
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own.
What the? Miss, are you intoxicated?
Oh, I think that old lady just fell. Hey, are you okay?
Yes. Thank you for checking on me, dear. Here, take this. May the truth be revealed to you.
Thanks.
Did a boy give you that?
Actually, no. It was from a very sweet old lady.
Ew. Gross.
She's jealous of you.
You good?
Yeah, I just need to go. Well, that was really weird.
Kaylee, see me after class?
You wanted to see me, Miss Curtis?
Yes, unfortunately you failed your test today. You scored a 30 out of 100.
What? But I studied so hard for that test.
Mm-hmm. I'll be contacting your parents.
She failed you on purpose. She doesn't like you.
You okay?
I need to go home. Okay, I could swear this thing is talking to me.
We're coming in. Your teacher just called. You're in trouble.
They're not your real parents. They're not.
Hey, Kaylee, what's the matter?
Well, let's see what emotion I lose today. Fear? Okay.
What emotion did you lose?
I lost fear. How about you?
Cool. I lost sadness.
Lucky, I wanted to lose that. So after I fail my test, I won't even be sad.
Stop. I'm sure you're gonna... Oh my gosh.
What?
There's a freaking spider on your locker.
Oh, relax. I'll get it. Wow, that was a really big spider. Okay, there you go, little guy. Be free.
You're disgusting. Well, class, since it's close to Halloween, I thought we could watch a scary movie.
Yes.
Bro, how are you laughing?
It's not even scary. Like, relax.
Attention, class. There's a fire in the science lab. We need to evacuate now.
Everyone, stay out here while we wait for the firemen.
Excuse me, have you seen my friend Stacy?
No.
I did. I think she's still inside the building.
What?
Yeah, it looked like she fell or something.
Well, I'm gonna go get her.
Get back here.
Have you figured out your soulmate's name yet?
Nope. You?
No, and I could really use that money right now.
Same, girl. I'm broke.
Wait, I have an idea. What if we try naming random guy names and then see if one of them works?
I guess it's worth a shot.
Let's start with A. Alex, Andrew, Axel, Aiden, Adrian? Any of those work?
Nope, my amount's still at zero.
Okay, let's just move on to the letter B. Let me look up some popular guy names.
1 hour later.
Greg, Gabe, Gilbert.
Brie, this isn't working. Just forget it.
You know what? I bet his name is something simple, like Zach or Bob.
Wait, say the name again?
Bob?
No, the one you said before that.
Oh, Zach?
Oh my gosh, that's it. That's his name. Keep saying his name. I get $20 every time you say it.
Can you try saying some names for my soulmate now?
Let's get me to $1,000 first.
Hey kid, want some candy?
Yes!
Okay, just follow me over here and I'll give you some.
Ow, you're hurting my ears!
Come on, don't be afraid, follow me.
Get away from her!
We're leaving.
I told you not to talk to strangers.
I'm sorry.
Where's your headphones?
I lost them.
You what? I just bought you those. Remember, whispering is deadly. Getting ready for school?
Yep.
If you hear any whispering at all...
I know. Put on my headphones. Mom, I got this.
So, prom's coming up.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if you...
would want to come with me to prom.
That's not funny.
Aw, what's wrong? Excuse me? Brienne? Hello?
I'm so sorry, Miss Sanders.
See me after class. I'm confiscating your headphones.
Oh, but my mom said...
Zip! Hand them over, you'll get them back later. I want to show you a video before you go.
Hi, you're watching ASMR.
Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter, now say the words, I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess, pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey,
is that Snow White boxers you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were. I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey... you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going a bit busy.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not, I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter...
Stop it, you! Stay away from me and my hair!
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. I'm the son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay. Don't sing, and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing.
Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are...
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity-boppity-boo, daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn.
Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class.
Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love? Oh, feisty. I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it. What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick-
Tad, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today, I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah! Guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back? I'm just gonna erase everything. Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it? You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever, this is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if... Tom Holland picked me up from school today.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye. I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you-
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool! Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now or you're grounded.
Or, I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it! Hey! This thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please, I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again!
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You do that? Can I write down stuff too?
Alright, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate. I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, Mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, Mother. I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess. I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me?
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must
Shh.
Be-
Shh, someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow!
I am the princess, you idiot!
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress? That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. All right, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmates, clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter?
My mom's coming.
My mom's coming. Go hide in that alleyway.
Ugh.
Hello, Mother.
I've been looking for you. How are you wearing that dress?
What are you talking about?
You can only wear what your soulmate wears. Did you disobey me and speak to him?
Mother, I would never directly disobey you. The system just had a glitch, and now it looks like I don't have to wear my soulmate's clothes anymore.
Okay, then you better be at the ball tonight, and stand up straight.
Of course, Mother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's something.
Listen, Princess, I can barely breathe in this dress.
I just need 30 minutes to make an appearance, then I'll tell my mom that I feel sick and I'll be out of there.
There's a lot of princes at the ball.
I can see that.
Since you're forbidden to talk to your soulmate, why don't you talk to one of them, honey?
Just because you and Dad didn't work out doesn't mean that me and my soulmate won't.
Excuse me? Go to your room.
Fine. Perfect timing, actually.
What was that?
Nothing. I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this-
Soulmate's clothes coming-
There's something about me you need to know.
Wait, before you tell me, I just want to say I really appreciate you wearing my clothes for me, and I don't care if you're a commoner. I want to be with you.
Princess, the Queen has been looking for you.
I was just-
Enough! You're coming with us!
Good morning.
Mother, about last night-
Don't worry about it, honey. I've taken care of everything. You no longer need to wear your soulmate's clothes. Look.
What did you do?
Well, since the king is in charge of the system, I made a deal with him for you to marry his son.
Well, that's ridiculous, and I'm not agreeing to that.
Honey, the deal has already been made. The prince is on his way.
What?
It had to be done.
No.
Yes, you certainly won't be marrying your peasant soulmate.
I present to you your fiancé. Hello, princess.
But I...
Thought that I was a peasant? I only dress like that because I don't like to get recognized.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I wanted to tell you, but I'm glad to see that you love me for me. And I love you.
Spy acting challenge. Duet me. You're the red line. I got it. It's in here. We only have a few minutes until... Crap. We have to get out of here right now. Well, I counted 5 guys when I was down there, but I think you and I can take them. Okay, follow my lead.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, she's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering-
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?